out here on the course now with James Doyle, who's just walked the course. How's it looking today, James? Obviously, some overnight rain. How's it riding?
Yeah, it always sort of tends to ride slower than what it walks, but we've had quite a decent amount of rain overnight, I should imagine, and it's walking good to soft, and it'll be quite dead, I should imagine.